Do you remember how you were in middle school? Have you changed a lot since then? Well, I'm Kaylen, and trust me, I've changed a lot. Let's think back and remember how different everything was.
Whoa, let's put that away. Anyways, do you remember how you act and how immature you were in middle school? Well, here's Ms. Harwell telling us the difference between teaching high school and middle school.
Middle school and high school both have some really great things about them. I loved teaching middle school. I had a lot of fun doing it. And now that I've had the opportunity to teach high school, I really like it, especially here at Sanborn. Students by the end of their freshman year are a lot more serious about their grades. They're more willing to put in the work because they know that those grades and the classes matter.
Grades matter.
I think I hold students to more individual responsibility in high school than I did in middle school. So they are responsible for making sure that they remember to do the work, that they're writing down what they have, that they're coming to see me. I'm not chasing students down. Luckily for us here at Sanborn in the freshman year, we take a lot from the middle school community. For example, we have teams of teachers. Students are predominantly in the freshman hallway, so our transition year is kind of a really good in between.
Hi, I'm Daisy and I'm a freshman. In high school, we have a lot more freedom and opportunities to experience different types of things, both in and outside of the school. The workload in high school kind of all depends on you. If you're willing to do your work and get it all done in school, you won't have any homework outside of school. And the teachers are always pushing you to get, like, say, the extra credit or get that E.
One thing that's really different about the curriculum in high school is that we are a little bit faster paced than what I was used to in middle school.
Remember when you were little and wore random mismatched clothes to school? Also when you did your hair thinking you were so cool? Well, when I look back at it, I blame my parents for even letting me leave the house. Sorry for all you that I went to middle school with.
Here at the high school, we do a lot of fun things, just like Winter Carnival.
Can you do my hair?
Yeah!
So cute. Can you fix my hair?
Yep. It's good.
Thanks.
Oh boy, I remember how different and embarrassing I used to be. But I've changed for the better. However, some people have not.